Learn Excel from Mr. Excel Podcast, episode 2234, Sort and Sort By Functions in Excel. All this week, we're talking about the new modern array functions in Excel. I have a nice little data set over there in A3 to C16. I would like to sort that data with a formula because these numbers are going to change. Can't trust my manager's manager to know how to sort. So over here in the output range, equal sort. Check this out, a brand new sort function. Here's my array. I can include the headers here, comma. What's the sort index? This is column 1, column 2, column 3 of the array. So sort index is 3. I want to sort by 3. And then ascending or descending, minus 1 for descending. And we're almost done. What's the by column? By column. All right. Now, this is really obscure, but Excel usually sorts the rows. But it can also sort the columns. Data, sort, more options, sort left to right. So if you're doing one of those weird sorts, they have that fourth function for you. Most people will never do one of those. And bam, there's our results. And those results are live. So we'll make this a little bit wider here. Let's take Bernardo 291. We're going to juice Bernardo up to 999. Bam, the data resorts on the fly. The sort function, great for single level sorts. You can't sort by color, can't sort by cell icon. But what if we need to do a two level sort? So first we have to sort by team ascending and then score descending. Now in this one, I'm going to have to copy the headers over because I haven't figured out the headers sort with the data. In this next function, it's called equal sort by. Sort by, this is awesome. Here's our array, leave those headers out. Do I have to press F4? No, because this is a single formula in a single cell. There's no need to press F4. By array is sort by column B, and we want that to be ascending, so 1. Then sort by score, and we want that to be descending, so minus 1. Let me just press a comma. Yes, it keeps going. You can add more and more and more, but I only have two levels to sort today. Press enter. Oh, wow, did that work? Yes, it worked. Do we need to return all of the columns? No, we do not. If I just want the name, I can say that I want to return just column A and sort by something that's outside of the range. So we're sorting A by B, then by C, press enter, and we get the exact same results that we have here without having to show the other columns. It sorts by those other columns, but we don't have to show those items. How amazingly cool is that? Got to be on Insider fast. If you're on the monthly channel or the semi-annual channel, well, yeah, these will come out, hopefully by the beginning of 2019. Check out my new book, Microsoft Excel 2019 Inside Out. Click the I in the top right-hand corner. More information about this book. Hey, I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel.